200 yards, keep left to stay on A282. Continue on A282 for 2 miles.